that is atomic nucleus. Let's study some important details about nucleus. First, nucleus was discovered by Rutherford. Second, it is a very small central part of the atom. Third, the whole positive charge and almost the whole mass of the atom reside inside the nucleus. Fourth, the charge on nucleus is plus Jd. It is due to the protons present in the nucleus. Fifth, the nucleus is spherical and its radius is of the order of 10 power minus 15 meter. Sixth, the number of protons in a nucleus of an atom is called the atomic number Z of that atom. Seventh, the sum of number of protons and neutrons present in the nucleus is called the mass number A of the nucleus. A equal to P plus N equal to Z plus N. Eighth, an atom X with atomic number Z and mass number A is represented as ZXA. Ninth, the number of neutrons present in the nucleus, N equal to A minus Z. Tenth, if R is the radius of the nucleus and A is the mass number of nucleus, then R equal to R naught A power 1 by 3, where R naught equal to 1.25 into 10 power minus 15 meter. 11, 1 Fermi equal to 10 power minus 15 meter. Therefore, R equal to 1.25 A power 1 by 3. F, R equal to 1.25 A power 1 by 3. F, 12, since R proportional A power 1 by 3, volume of nucleus proportional A. Since radius of atom divided by radius of nucleus equal to 10 power minus 10 divided by 10 power minus 15 equal to 10 power 5. Therefore, volume of atom equal to 10 power 15 into volume of nucleus. 14. Nucleus consists of proton and neutron, and electrons revolve around the nucleus in circular orbits. 15. Since atom is electrically neutral, so number of electrons around the nucleus equal to number of protons in the nucleus. 16. Nuclear density of all atoms is almost same and of the order of 10 power 17 kg per meter cube. 17. Nuclear density equal to mass of nucleus divided by volume of nucleus approximately equal to 2.97 into 10 power 17 kg per meter cube, equal to A upon 4 upon 3 pi whole cube R naught cube A. Nuclear density is not a function of A, that is mass number. 18. If number present in mass number is represented in AMU, it becomes mass of nucleus. 1 AMU, that is 1 atomic mass unit, equal to 1 upon 12 mass of 6C12 atom, equal to 931.49 mega electron volt. 19. proton is a positive charge, stable particle and was discovered by Goldstein. 20. Neutron is a neutral particle and was discovered by Chadwick. 21. Neutron is stable in the nucleus and unstable outside it. 22. Neutron cannot ionize the gases. 28. Spin of neutron equal to plus minus half. 24. Angular momentum of neutron equal to plus minus half h upon 2 pi. 25. Because of electrically neutral, neutrons easily enters into nucleus of an atom and helps in nuclear fission. 26. The neutrons and protons present inside the nucleus are collectively called nucleons. 27. The decrease in mass in the process of formation of nucleus by neutron and proton is called mass defect. Delta M equal to ZMP plus NMN, that is mass of nucleons minus mass of nucleus. So delta M equal to ZMP plus NMN minus M nucleus. Nuclear mass defect equal to mass of nucleons minus mass of nucleus. 28. In lighter nuclei, the number of protons is equal to number of neutrons. So N equal to Z, for example, 7N14 and 9F18, etc. 29. In heavier nuclei, the number of neutrons is greater than the number of protons, N greater than Z. For example, 90 thorium 232, 92 uranium 239, etc. 30. For all stable nuclei, ratio of neutron to proton equal to 1 to 1.5. 31. The proton-proton repulsive interaction is responsible for the nuclear instability leading to disintegration of the nucleus.